Good morning children. In this video we are going to learn Brain Booster 9.2. We have two questions, 1 and 2. First one is convert the following fractions into decimals. Here the fractions are given. Some are normal fractions, that is proper, improper. This is mixed fractions. We will see how we can convert these fractions into decimals. In the second one, decimals are given. We have to convert into fractions. See children, first one is 2 by 100. First, whatever number is there, you write it in the answer. That is 2. And children, down in the denominator, how many zeros are there? 1 and 2. That means after the decimal point, we should have two places. Two zeros means after decimal point, two numbers should be there. Two places should be there. But we have only one number, 2. So the other number we should take it as 0 and keep the point. And before point, we don't have any number. So there also we have to keep one more 0. Okay, now children, the next B, write whatever is there in the numerator. Okay, so it will be 423. And how many zeros are there? 2 zeros in the denominator. So after 2, we have to start counting the numbers from right side to left side. So how many zeros? 2 zeros. So after 2 numbers, we need to keep point. 1, 2. After 2 numbers, point. Now see here, 56, we will write it in the answer. And only 1, 0. So after 1 number, we will keep the point. From right side, always from right to left, we have to count. Now children, the next one. This is a whole number. So it will be before point. Means that is the whole number. And this 52 we will write. And after point, how many numbers should be there? Because 3 zeros are there, 3 places should be there. So we have only 2 digits. Before 52 we have to keep 10. Okay, so 1 2 3 1 2 3. In the same way we will complete the other sums also, children. Now second bit, convert the following decimals into fractions. So 4.8, write the complete number, and after decimal point we have one digit, so 10. Next one is, this is the whole number, write 25, and after decimal point we have 3 numbers, but 0 before the number, so you don't take 0 into consideration, but in the answer you have to keep 3 zeros. Next, 1.75. okay, so write the full number, and after point 2 digits are there, so 2 zeros. Okay, we can write like this, or 175 by 100. This also is correct. Next is 7 by followed by 1 followed by 3 zeros. Okay children. Now Brain Booster 9.3. Write the following in expanded form. And write the following in standard form. We will see how to do. Now children, this is the number which we need to write it in the expanded form. So whenever the number is given, we will write the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. Right side is directly tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay. Now we will write start writing from right, left to right. Start from 5. 5 into 100, because it is in hundreds place, plus 8 into 10, plus 3 into 1, 1's place. Okay, then coming to the right side, that is the decimal part, 1 into 1 by 10 plus 2 into 100, 100 place plus 5 into 1 by 1000. When we multiply and write, 5 into 100 is 500, 8 into 10 is 80, 3 into 1 is 3. Now 1 into 1 by 10, 1 ones are 1, 10 in the denominator. 2 into 1 is 2, 100 in the denominator. 5 ones are 5, 1000 in the denominator. Understood, children? In the same way, first you write the place values, then multiply to the whole number according to the place values, and we will divide in the decimal part according to the place values and write the answer. This is the expanded form. Now write the following in standard form. Here expanded form is given. We have to write it in the short form or the standard form. Now children, 20 means it is in tens place. This is after the decimal point, first tens place, then thousands place. So no hundreds. 100 is 0 and thousands place. Here tens, ones number is not there. Okay. So in tens place we have 20, ones place 0. Tens places 1. Hundreds place no number. Thousands place 2. Now 400 means it is in hundreds place. 8 means it is ones place. So no tens place number. Tens place number is 0. Now this is tens place and this is hundreds place. Okay. So hundreds place it is 4. Ones place no number. Tens place no number. Ones place is 8. And tens place is 9. Hundreds place is 7. Okay, children. In the same way, complete the other sums also. Thank you, children.